morning. Lipay ko kung butaga with us. Na agyot. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Ma'am Mercedes Chan Cagas, ma'am, thank you for coming and being with us. Unya na ko magpasalamat, mag-greet sa ako. Of course, ang pinakapaborito na kong gobernur sa ato ang probinsya sa Davao del Sur. Gikan pa kong elementary ni Ali dito sa Sampaguita. Cagas, sir, dulo, salamat kayo kay Ali Lunga. Of course, ang ato ang pinanggang mayor, very active and very supportive. Wapa ko yung request ani nga gibalibara niya. Ladies and gentlemen, our very own retired General Magno Franco Galida. Niya karon dere. Kanindo lang gyud karon ang among problema na sulbad ra gyud mamdidi. Salamat yun kayo, ma'am. Kung makainon yun ko nga very standard kay strict kayo di mo sugod si Ma'am Dining nga binuhangan ang atong building. Thank you so much, ma'am. Nasulba ka mo ang problema.
A huge round of applause to Honorable Mercedes Chan Tagas. To all of us gathered this morning, may bunta kaninyong tanan. I never expect that Governor Tagas would be with us this morning because I have seen the schedule for today. So it's nice, Gov, that you are here also. Bisag wala nato nakita ang presentation of what is Hagonoy before and now. I have a history of your school, the Hagonoy National High School. It started with a makeshift building, and then karon guwapo na kay atong mga building. It means to say that we are growing, and then garbo nato na mag-celebrar kita sa atong 53rd and founding anniversary of our very own Gihing National High School. Ang akong message karon, practical kayo, na gisulya mi gidudag kaganina, dali, paminaw, kay ikaw ang gi-address nato. Nag-istorya mi sa presidente sa PTA kaganina. You said also to me a while ago na ikaw ang nagpakural sa vicinity, sa perimeter sa atong Digos, sa atong Hagonoy National High School. Karon dad, ang problema diri sa eskwelahan karon na inig-flag ceremony, kining mga batanon o kinsa ning mga mga madrugon ng mga tao, mupuli sila sa eskulahan, pati ang baon sa mga bata, ilang kawaton. So, gamay naman kay Ligo, this is around 70,000. Ikaw na ang mo sagot ko niya, o mga tagpaka-ubili. Kay matumpan na sa atong presidente, magtabangay man kuno sila kay aron mangino sa expenses, basta lang mapatungan o tuloka hollow blocks ang katas-on. So, mga sir, mga ma'am, sigog na ang musulti. I would like also to congratulate the choral group. Guwapo kay inyong kanta. Ikaduha katong nag-hatag of information, ang katong ilang star dancer na may mga make-up, I was on my way to greet the retired teachers. Buat ko na unta ko dito, nahadlo ko kay murang magmasakito nito, wala ha? Apin man na ito sa script sa ilang sayaw. Hadlo bitaw ko kay kaya nun ako nai sakit ba? Kaya nai nanggod ang aliyang naong ba? Ang gulo. So, to the teachers, to the students, and the parents, you should be proud of your school, the Hagonoy National High School. Because you excel in academically, that is something. And that is due credit, we'll give a due credit to the teachers. Ma'am, congratulations. Being your congresswoman, we've been fighting this in Congress. Before we adjourned last October 4, bills were from different congressmen and Congresswoman was being filed in Congress for the intention of answering your demand for the increase of salaries. Then last night, nakita nako sa TV that President Duterte is also amenable na i-increase yun ang inyong sweldo. And hopefully, ato nang ma-achieve aron na atong masagan o kalipayon ang atong mga heroes of Davao del Sur and the entire Philippines. Finally, in appreciation of our teachers, I have co-authored in Congress several bills to increase the pay of our teachers. It is my belief that the government should set a higher minimum pay for the teachers if it wants to recruit and retain highly effective educators who will prepare Filipino students to the challenges of the future. If we value education and we intend to create a more educated generation of Filipinos, then we need to pay teachers a professional, livable, and respectable salary. So money ang akong gasa kaninyo, and hopefully by when we resume our session by November 2, I for myself will stood up in the plenary for the increase of your salary. Kay gikinahanglan gyud niyo. And for the students, ang advocacy namo nga gisugdan ni Governor Dodo Cagas, then followed by our son Mark and myself now, among ipadayon ang scholarship program sa para sa mga kabataan. And proof to that, by November, first week of November, we are going to launch the Digo City, the Davao del Sur State College, which is formerly Las Palmas, in order to address a free tuition in college for all of us. So again, congratulations and happy 53rd founding anniversary of the Hagonoy National High School.
Thank you, madam.
And now we will witness the AVP presentation presenting the humble beginning of Hagonoy National High School and how it unfolds its grandeur into what it is at the moment. Roll.
I love Davao del Sur. Yeah, no. You should have announced it ahead. Para manayaw ka. Everybody who loves Davao del Sur, let's sing and dance. I love Davao del Sur.
Yeah.
for this already very successful 53rd founding anniversary speaks of global competence, excellence. These are goals which cannot be achieved overnight. It must be studiously pursued by vigorously dreamed and aspired in order to be achieved. Hagonoy National High School at 53, soaring high towards excellence and global competence. Many of us will be able to achieve that during our lifetime. But gradually, as you can see, Hagonoy National High School, starting with a makeshift building, starting with one or two teachers, this time we have very competent staff and faculty members of Hagonoy National High School. Those are guarantees that indeed, sooner or later, you and I, you especially, will be able to achieve that excellence, that global competitiveness that you are dreaming of and are working for. Sa mga PTA officers, join your faculty members, your students, and the people, not only of Gihing, because I understand, doon naman may mga estudyante dito taga Gihing, di ba? Sentro Guning Hagonoy National High School. Let us join hands together to achieve the dream of our people. Okay? Thank you. And again, happy 53rd founding anniversary of Hagonoy National High School. Thank you.
Thank you so much for that wonderful message, Governor.
To bring us back to the memory lane of the retro, a big hand to Hagonoy National High School's retro dancers.
We are celebrating our 53rd founding anniversary. Now what can I say? What more can I say after listening to our Governor Dodok Cagas and our Congresswoman Bibi Cagas? I am a living witness of all of this. I am on my fifth term of a public servant of our town of Hagonoy. And I am a living witness on how Hagonoy National High School rose from rags. Wala kita tanan ninyo na ato. Gagmay pa kayo ang atong mga buildings na magaling na pabiling na medyo bamboo. Karon, look around the two-story classrooms in your back and the two-story classroom in front of you and another two-story classrooms, big buildings on the left side of the campus
all to the auspices of the Carlos family, particularly our Congresswoman Mercedes Didi Chan Cagas. In behalf of the people of Hagonoy, Hagonoy kumulay mga Cagas. Kuriso. Again, on behalf of the people, I will repeat and repeat and repeat our thanks and gratitude to the Cagas family, the perfect dynasty that other provinces or other political parties will have to follow. A perfect dynasty. Governor Cagas as the father, Congresswoman Didi Cagas as the mother, Mark Cagas as the son.